Hi there, we've come out here today to give you some tips on catching a high ball, so let's get started. The first tip is quite sound simple enough, but keep your eye on the ball.
Second tip is bring the ball into the breadbasket.
Tip three is going to be, as you're catching the ball, turn your body to protect yourself from the defender.